constellations up in the sky, and I said, wow, that's a lot of stars. I could point a few out to you, like Sirius and Betelgeuse, but never mind, we'll just watch for a while. Sky to you, and if all the stars were mine, I would put them in your eyes. I heard there were nebulas made out of ancient dust, and oh my, made of ancient stars.
Stop.